Breaking news! Have you heard about the new group primary school OPAL system?
There's lots of new things, including these hooks and the monkey balls.
Thank you!
Your favourite thing about OPAL so far, Archie?
The monkey balls and the sandpit.
Yes. That's amazing.
I think the children have enjoyed playing in the sand pit. They've really enjoyed that, especially playing in the new wooden houses that David has built for us, and they're just loving all the different varieties that we have outside.
So I think OPAL has meant that there's more for children to do. It's meant that we can go outside a lot more, even when it's wet, because we've all got wellies, and there's a lot more things for children to do. You're very welcome.
Hayden,
that can like get things out, and you don't have to make your own games up anymore. And
what's your like favourite toy to play with?
Squares, and you can like do whatever you want with your toys.
Yeah. And tell them about you.
My favourite thing is how we can just get something out the shed. And last year we couldn't, because if we were looking we'd get the cars out, but all the time we'd have to make up our own games and get the skipping ropes out.
Like, now we have lovely sheds now, containers with lovely dressing up costumes and stuff, don't we?